abe glory olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba awon kan bi mi lere pe bawo lo se je emi mi mo la si ri e wa mo fi sako igbala olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba
olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba olorun mustafa o
Olorun iye ati agbara.
God of everlasting life and power.
Wakati iyanu na de.
The miracle has come again.
Ni onu ojo iyanu.
Today the miracle day.
Ojo agbara.
Today the powerful day.
Eyin omo Olorun esami.
You children of God, I want you to say amen.
Ni oruko Jesu ti Nazareth.
In the name of Jesus the Nazareth.
Yeko anu shifu.
Door of mercy open for you.
Olorun Alaanu ni mo pe.
God the merciful one I call.
Olorun Alaanu ni mo pe.
God the merciful one I call.
Olorun Alaanu ni mo pe.
God the most merciful I call.
Nitori iwa anyanfe.
Because of this beloved one.
Ni oruko Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Yeko anu re shiro.
The door of mercy is open today.
Eni ti o saanu re.
The one that will help you.
Oya lo pade oruko
Jesu. Go and locate him.
Ile aye o se dagbe.
This world you can't leave it alone.
Ati daye se orun.
For you to do it alone is not easy.
Alabade bel wi pe.
As is the Bible confirms that.
Ne gba to Olorun wo.
And Allah look at it.
O de ri Adam ko le kan lo wa.
He saw Eve that he was alone.
Bible wi pe.
The Bible says.
Ori pe ko dara.
This one is not good enough. For this man to be alone, without an helper, without an advisor, that was why he provided a woman
like him,
and he called her a woman.
Because
it doesn't good for one to be living alone. If you are living this world alone, if you are walking alone, if you are advising yourself alone, there is no one that can render help for you. In order to give you air, so as to communicate together, in order to advise you, in order to instruct you, if you are living this world alone, such life do slow. You are in need of someone. You are in need of helper of destiny that is going to show you the way. Make your work to be faster. I don't know if you believe. In the name of Jesus, go and locate him.
Oya lo pade.
Go and look at 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 him.
Ẹni kan Olorun ran si o.
Someone was sent to you.
Olorun mo pe wa nlo iranlowo.
The Lord knew that you are in need of help.
Ni kurita to wa yi.
At the position that you are.
What did he say to ẹni kan?
And he has sent to someone.
Ko ma dide fun iranlowo.
That rise for your help.
Ọpọlọpọ igba.
Majority of time.
O le je satani lo dile e.
It may be your enemy that delay
him. Ọpọlọpọ igba.
Majority of the time.
O le je eniyan lo da duro.
It may be one be that delay.
Ọpọlọpọ igba.
Sometimes
wọ́n lè dàrú mọ́ lọ́wọ́.
They might scatter everything.
Ṣùgbọ́n mo wí fún ọ pé.
I tell you today.
Ẹ̀ka àwọn tí ọ.
The person that was sent to you.
Bí o ràn lọ́wọ́ àyàmọ́ rẹ.
The benefactor of your destiny.
Wọ́n yà lọ pàdé.
Go and locate him.
N'orúkọ Jésù.
In the name of Jesus.
Wọ́n yà lọ pàdé.
Go and locate him.
Wọ́n yà lọ pàdé.
Go and locate him.
Wọ́n yà lọ pàdé.
Go and locate him.
Ọ̀sẹ̀ tó mú yìí o.
This week that you embark on.
Ọ̀sẹ̀ ìgbọ́dọ̀ pé ọ.
This week must be profitable for you.
Ọ̀gbọ́dọ̀ kọrin ayọ̀.
You must sing a song of joy.
Ẹ̀kọ́ni wọ́n lọ sí fún ọ.
The mercy must open for you.
Ẹ̀kọ́ oré ó sì fún ọ.
The goodness must open for you.
N'orúkọ Jésù.
In the name of Jesus.
Ẹ̀kọ́ ayọ̀ sí fún
ọ. Testimony this week.
Olorun di de
fun. Lord must arise for your head.
Lati ran olowo.
In order to help you.
Oripe o ti da se ti
fe. Because you've been doing it alone for so long.
O ti gbe o le ri gbe.
You carry it, you don't carry it.
O ti fa ko fa.
You stretch it, you're unable to get it.
O ti be ni ko ti.
You push it, you're unable to push it.
O ta ku soju kan na.
Just at a stagnant position.
Bi adagun odo.
Just like a stagnant water.
So aba gbagbo lo
ni. If you believe today.
Ran olowo alai
le. Help without committing.
Ran olowo alai le.
Help without committing.
Oruko Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Oya ko de ba aye re.
Arise for Allah.
Anu ko dide
saye re. Arise for Allah.
Iranlowo ko dide.
Arise for Allah.
Olurànlọ́wọ́ ko dide.
Benefactor arise for you.
Lati ran olowo.
Olurànlọ́wọ́
dide.
Benefactor we arise.
Olurànlọ́wọ́ dide.
Benefactor we arise.
Olurànlọ́wọ́ dide.
Benefactor we arise.
Olurànlọ́wọ́ dide.
Benefactor we arise.
En ti o saanu re.
The person that will help you.
To máa mú ọ lọ́wọ́ báyìí.
That will hold your hand.
Ta fi ọ lé olóore lọ́wọ́.
And that will get you to your
destination. Ní ọ̀sẹ̀ yóò.
This His way.
Lorukọ Jesu.
In the name of Jesus. He's going to locate you. After this program, you are going to sing a song of God. You shall be well with you. The Son of God will come shall in your life and you reign as a king.
Yes.
In Jesus' name, our Lord.
Oruko mi ni Apostle Dr. SMO Mustafa JP Baba Sebi Oba lati ijo Seed of Dragon Church, Land of Reality, Sebi Oba Bus Stop, Gbaremu Idobi Airport Area ni Ilu Ibadan.
Mustafa JP Baba Sebi Oba Ove Sise Iyanu Itusile Igbega Ona Abayo Lose Eleyi O Iwo Na Wa Niriri Ise Agbara Lojo Sunday Ninu Isin Ologo Lago Mejo Owuro Si Mokala Abo Wa Wo Bi Olorun Se Tu Awon Eyan Re Le Ojo Wednesday Ni Ipade To Ma Jemu Yen Agbara Lati Sebi Oba Ago Mejo Owuro Si Mejila Ni Opo Awon Eyan Ti Re Titi Pe Fun Mi Ase Ti Bale O Mo Ti Dare Re Se Ni Gbogbo Ona Opo Woli Ma Jemu Ati Awon Lori Emi Lo Ba Pelu Apostle SMO Mustafa JP Baba Sebi Oba Si Se Re Se O Ma Je Ki Ise Mi Ati Iyanu To Se Yo Fo Won Ru Dara Po Ma Won Mo Olorun Ni Ijo Seed of Christ Going Church International Lati Ore Mi Je Express Tabi Airport Road E So Fo Lo Kada Pe Oja Orisun Ba Dele Lo Ni Bi Obi E So Kale Ni Sebi Oba Bus Stop Ase Atagbara To Ma Mu Oja Bi Oba Ona Bali Oloruko Jesu
Olorun Iyanu
God of Miracle
Alagbara
The Mighty One
Tony Gbogbo Akoko
That Possess All Time
Asei Jele
Authority That Is
Over Me
Lord of Everlasting
Oma Lade Alafia
The Prince of Pain
Mo Gbadura Loruko Re
I pray in your name
Ni Oruko Jesu
In the name of Jesus
Oseleye Yi
This Way
Ise Ose Totun
And That Is A New Way
Gbogbo Eni Ba Gbagbo
For Everyone That Believes
Get Ilekun Anu Nla
Let The Door Of Mercy
Let Them
Open For Them In Jesus Name Grant Our Prayer
Yesu Oluwa
In Jesus Name My Lord,
ikilo ni program we get.
This program is a warning.
Mo fe ko fi gbogbo ara ko fi sora.
I want you to be careful wholeheartedly.
Leyin igba ti e ba gbadura
after you prayed.
Mo nso nipa adura isegun to gbona.
I'm speaking about victorious prayer that is so
I want confirmed prayers. Kan wa.
I'm talking of confirmed prayer.
Ke ba ti se awon adura
won. Then whenever you work for this prayer.
Kile e ma se.
What are you going to do?
Eyan gboro ni suru.
You have to be patient, you know.
O gboro ja.
You must not fight.
Tori pe leyin isegun yi.
After this victorious.
Oni ruru igbogun ija na ma gbe dide.
Difference where we arise. So I have to fight.
Awon ti ma ri already.
Some will have been seen it already.
Ma ja o.
Don't fight.
Ma ja rara.
Don't fight at all. This time.
Ise akoko iya.
It's not the time of fighting.
Mo fe ko je ki emi ati okan re ko somo
Olorun. I want your spirit and soul to move closer to God. Let your soul and your spirit
somo Olorun.
Let them move closer to God. This time.
Ma ti ja rara.
Don't fight at all.
Ma ja rara.
Don't fight at all.
Ose ere tabi anfani kankan.
There is no gain or opportunity in fighting.
Jesus ko wa ni awon eko
to. Jesus taught us a great lesson.
E je ka wo teori karun.
Let's look at chapter 5.
Ese eko kan le ni ogun.
Verse 21.
Iwe Matthew.
The book of Matthew.
Ẹjẹ́ ká wọ ẹ̀kọ́ Jésù.
Let's look at Jesus' lesson.
Yes.
Ẹ̀yin ti gbọ́ bí a ti wí fún àwọn ará ìgbàanì.
Ẹ̀yin ti gbọ́ àti kọ́ ẹ ti kà á.
It has been written
in the Bible. Bí a ti sọ fún àwọn ará ìgbàanì pé.
Ìwọ kò gbọ́dọ̀ pànìyàn.
Ìwọ kò gbọ́dọ̀ pànìyàn.
Ẹnikẹ́ni tí ó bá pànìyàn.
Ẹni tó bá pànìyàn.
Yóò wà ní ewu ìdájọ́.
Now, òfin ló sọ yẹn.
Now, that's the law.
Ofin Mose.
That's the law of Moses.
Pa-nyo.
Don't kill.
Enikeni to ba pa
anyone that kill.
You wa ni ewu idajo.
Shall be in danger of the judgment.
Idajo.
Danger of his judgment.
Eh, ma determine.
That's what will determine.
You ya to ma tele.
Kind of penalty.
Yeah, wa fi emi ero po.
Maybe they will replace.
Yeah, pa ona.
Maybe they will also
kill. Yeah, wa po loju ni.
Maybe they will
idajo.
While his eyes.
O ma so fun wa.
Judgment will tell us.
Ohun ti o sere.
What is going to happen to that person?
Loruko Oluwa.
In the name of our Lord. I tell you.
Idajo odi.
Judgment that is negative will never come upon your life.
Ṣùgbọ́n
èmi wí fún yín.
Now lis ten to Jesus lesson.
Èmi wí fún yín.
Ẹnikẹ́ni tí ó bá bínú sí arákùnrin rẹ̀ lásán.
Ẹnikẹ́ni ọkùnrin àbí obìnrin.
Whosoever a man or a woman tied or a dog that is angry to his brother, you just get angry at him, or you just have a temper and
him. He said, improper.
And you know what proper, you are now annoyed to his
Kai. Any Kenny,
anyone,
talk back on Rono.
If you just find a crazy thought about
yourself,
and you are now angry at such person, listen to Jesus' lesson.
You are near with that,
such
person shall be in the day of judgment. Which kind of judgment that could happen?
You
know the kind of judgment that will come from
heaven. Very careful.
That's why you must be very careful. This way, I don't want you to fight at all. Don't get annoyed at
any
person. Be free-heartedly to everyone. Make sure you have
clean
mind. Don't put anybody on you.
Make
sure go and have settlement with those
who are there.
Make sure you go and settle with them. There is nothing will happen. Let peace reign. Make sure you are free to yourself. Make sure you love one another. Make sure you work together. In the name of Jesus, you will come back to
read.
Now listen.
Whosoever that said his brother,
Allah in the Larry Timothy Raka.
That's Raka.
Raka.
Allah in the Larry.
Allah in the Larry.
Raka means.
Yes.
That
person will be in danger of council. Which kind of council
are you talking about?
It's not a council you can see with the naked eye. Council of the angel. Because you call someone Raka, maybe you are prosperous. Maybe you are now more than the person.
Oh, one man
and you don't know what you get to call that person. You are now calling him Raka. Bible says such person
will
be in the danger of the council. Can you see you have to be careful? Can you hear that?
Oh my God, Thomas,
you know the number of times you've called someone a fool.
And
you just say you are mad.
Man,
so
we
say, are you insane? All these bitter words that you don't stand, that you don't
count.
He's so tall. The Bible hates this. Let your mind be clean. Make sure you walk with peace. Make sure you love. Make sure you are free to one another. Make sure you are free to everyone. For everyone that hates you, don't hate them. For everyone that gets another
one,
make sure you don't get another
them.
There was a day everyone
will come
and let them get another
to
you. Let them be running. They must know about you because God is with you and he stay with you.
Yes.
Nitorina.
Bi woba mu ebu wa si bi pepe.
If that bring that.
Yes.
Bi woba si ranti ni be pe.
That
you and someone, maybe there is
quarrel.
You don't love yourself deeply, or you are fighting, or you are having grievances. You can now say, there is no one that can settle.
There
is something Bible says. Talking to you now.
Read.
That your gift, you drop it out in front of
your
daughter.
Sorry, auntie,
that person you are calling
don't with, lie or
Why are you getting annoyed at him? I mean, people of God, Bible says,
iye igba to ba ranti
the love point remember they want to give some
to ba ti ranti awon ti o to se pe iwa ti won e ti wa nu
igbe ko ya remember some of that you are in a quarrel
ti le ni kira mo
that you told yourself you never
gara yin
you just pass away
eyin mejeji
two of you
e o de ninu rido
and you are good morning in that to
pass say good morning good afternoon good night
without greeting yourself
kilo sele
why
kilo le to yen
what's up
bible
so
pe
bible say
o lewu
o so dangerous
lati se be
to do this
on lati para ti be
you have to recall
set pelu
you have to set with
awon ti ejo nja
for everyone you are fighting
ibolo ma to le re wa gan
where do you know your benefactor
eyan melo ni alaabo to ti ri
how many have you seen
to to pa won kan ja
and you are not fighting
so me to so lo re
so the person that will
so me to so lo
re person that
will hello parija
hello
say laja o ko ti yawo hello say laja
make sure you
ore ni ore so re hello say laja
e
para yin se papo
make sure you join together
to ba yin re ajo
truth we trust God you work yourself
e para yin re ajo
you move
that
to God. Make sure you do the will of God. He's calling you every day. And also he's giving
yes.
you warning.
Nigba
na
ni ki o to wa bu ebun re.
Nigba na lo se wa pada wa.
That's when you now come back.
O se wa fi ebun re ti we
fe. Now offer that gift.
Yes.
Bawo ta rere kankan.
Bawo ta rere. Awon eko ni fi ni agba buko.
This lesson is so good.
Because to ba bo ta rere
kankan. Because if you are not agree with your
to ba ba won ta yen re.
If you are not agree with your
to ba ye so awon ore ni kan na ni wo ba re.
It is only friend that you are doing this.
What is now the
difference between you and the Gentiles?
Yes.
Ki o ta re ki o ma ma fi ole oni idajo lowo.
Ki o ta re ko mo ba fi ole oni idajo lowo.
So your enemy will not put in the name.
Oni idajo ati fi ole eso lowo.
Oni idajo ati fi ole eso lowo.
The judgment will put in.
Ati bi o sinu tubu.
A wa gbe o sinu tubu.
Looto.
Looto.
Ni mo wi fun o.
Ni mo wi fun o.
Iwo ki yo jade kuro nibe.
O pari.
That's all.
Bi Oluwa ti nbe
as the Lord lives and his spirit lives.
Na wa ju Oluwa eni te
bi. In front of there I'm standing.
Emi to fi se fere.
The spirit to do his will.
Bo si ajo.
To walk.
Na wa ju Olorun.
In front of God, in the name of Jesus, that spirit get into your life. That spirit get into your life. Spirit get into your life. Spirit get into your life. The spirit that wants to do his will, that will make you walk in his way. There will not be
room
there. In Jesus' name, that spirit should get into your life. The spirit should get into your life. You see, your story must change. Yes, your story must change.
There's
a prayer we're going to make tomorrow. Yes, the prayer of mercy is a special
one.
It was the spirit of
God. I want them that do I
am going to
pray.
And I know the one that created
no,
the planet.
Yes.
In Jesus' name,
he
is going to make the manifest in your life.
We
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 manifest in your life.
We manifest in your
life. Is it there some
that
the Lord has spoken to
you
that this week
one testimony?
They're going to have testimony.
Oh no, one man.
And their way will be
open. I want them to say
there are some
that he called.
That it has been written. That must be grace.
I want come back.
There are some also.
That
it has been written about them. They must be great.
But
this
me, man, told you
all. No one was delaying you.
For
I now told you.
Be what about
God? If you believe, you will be the word of God. And if you
back
in Jesus' name, your battle is overcome. Your battle is overcome. Your
battle
is overcome.
Your battle is overcome.
Your
battle
is overcome. Your battle is overcome. Your
battle is overcome.
The person that has been written about
you.
The person that has been chosen.
No, call Jesus.
In the name of Jesus. Meet in the name of Jesus.
We are not bad.
We meet in.
We are not bad. Any come better.
There are someone that has written about you that will help you.
No matter how
genius, make you great in life.
If you are
not able to meet that person,
I cannot
live at an
expense. Then why do you write
in front of the Lord? I'm standing.
You are
going to meet this
guy.
You meet your better person. You meet your better person. And it shall be well with
you.
Jesus, name our Lord.
Amen. If you see a wall, see
I want you to put it at your left hand
so that I
will not use it to
eat.
Don't fight with your husband.
Don't
fight with your
wife.
Don't fight with your child.
Don't
fight with your brother.
Don't
fight with your younger
one. Those
that you are working together, don't fight with them. Make sure you have
full mind
and you should be with God. You should be with God. In the name of our Lord,
that
created heaven and
earth,
tell you that mercy.
This
message from heaven
is
going to descend into your life. And the Lord just
the
Lord will help you.
You
from his country,
you
enter glory,
you
enter goodness.
So
shall it be. You are the next to give testimony.
Yes.
In Jesus' name, our Lord. Amen.
She be oba, she be oba. Kaye ti pa se mi gbe oga, she be oba. Olorun,
she be oba, she be oba.
Ese mu Mustafa,
she be oba,
baba se bi oba o
aye ti pa se mi e oga se bi oba
mo gbadura fun gbogbo ira to n gbo mi lowo lowo
listen to me right now
loruko jesus
the name of jesus
oya gba iya lo ti e
receive your miracle
gbogbo iwo to n sai sai
I said run thy sin
ninu ara ninu emi
in your body is
olorun iwo san mo
ko ta kale
oya ko hu osan
he's going to heal you
olorun iwo san
lord of villa
so kale wa
gbogbo
ira to n gbo mi
listen to me
gbogbo ibi kibi to wu kan ti ma sai sai
anywhere you might have a sickness
ibi kibi to wu kan ti ma sai sai
anywhere te ma
olorun iwo san
lord of villa
oh yeah, whoa, what's up?
He's going to heal you.
How about me, Connie?
Sing this song.
Olu wosa ni baba. Olu wosa.
Olu wosa ni ama.
Amare.
Olu wosa ni emi mi ma. Olu wosa ni metaloko.
Olu bala.
Olu bala. Olu bala ni baba.
Segun ti mo nido ti ma fi boju ota mi je iwo sala lagbara o to bori ogun to de pogun fagbara re han lori mi kinde se bi oba agbara ti mo nido ti ma fi bori ota mi ida segun ti mo nido ti ma fi boju ota mi je iwo sala lagbara o to bori ogun to de pogun fagbara re han lori mi kinde se bi oba olorun musafa se bi oba pe e ko wa lati wa gba itusile pelu igbagbo to daju iwo sama abotara ni seed of Christ church ogun to ba e de be ko ni ba e pada dede mo ogun re akerara pe ohun kerun agbara ti mo nido ti ma fi bori ota mi ida segun ti mo nido ti ma fi boju ota mi je iwo sala lagbara wo to bori ogun to de pogun fagbara re han lori mi
olorun to po to si ni agbara
God the most mighty and powerful
gbogbo agbara be ni owo re
power is unable
eni to gbagbo
the one that believe
mo so fun oloruko
Jesus tell you the name of Jesus
o ya gba iyanu re
receive your miracle
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 bere fun agbara olorun alaye
have some power of living God
ti yo ma ko
that is going to teach you
ti yo ma to
that is going to instruct you
ti yo ma olowo
that is going to teach you
segun
after you fi
awon iboko yan le wole wa
will now come to you
fi wari anu gba
that will make your
temple oloruko Jesus o ya gbagbara olorun
receive the power of God receive the power receive power
gbagbara ori eyan ko ni gba
that your head will not be untied
lo se yin oruko
Jesus
come o ma ki o ku ori
you will become congratulated
o ma ki o ku ori tele tele o ma ki o ku ori
if you become
that
issue of job will happen
o gbagbara ori ayo
you must love
the Lord and do
all the cause that is going to come
by you
to meet your better mentor
no be
o they will set
no ma sile pa yo
they will put the door of job for you and they will instruct you
no ma olowo
will help you
what your home
show you to your benefactor
oh that say
we never miss your
benefactor you
end of this world
wa leni ayo lo ko
je coming after of Jesus name testimony is true in Jesus name
oluwa
in Jesus name our Lord
loruko oluwa
in the name of our Lord
that created
heaven
and earth testimony
have testimony
call number sile
put down this number
so be adura ti bere
prayer assistant and request
0704178 0219 send the message as well 0808208888 loruko jesu wari anuba
Jesus name you obtain mercy
toro ba fi si olokan
if God lays on your heart
lati si oko
to do anything
mo fe ko oko na ba sele
I want to put this account number
you see
these people do
you do man na me ba
di afun everybody will be praying for you
mo de mo pe gbe do ri ya
and I know you must obtain miracle
gbe adawole re patapata
what you lay your hands on
o ma jo ri sire
it will result to success
and just sanu re
person that will help you
wa pa de be oko jesu
meet him Jesus
o ma pa le re
and the Lord will make you laugh
after
you shall be worried
eyi te fe se ti o ti sagbara
to do but you are not having the capacity. I pray for your soul. There will be way out for you. You sing a song of joy. This will be proper for you.
In Jesus'
name, our Lord.
Echo number is 3032670285 Mustafa Solomon Muslim Abejade, the first bank. Lord, call Jesus or Rada.
In Jesus' name, you have testimony.
What is she be over?
You reign as a king.
Money, what she be over?
I say, you reign as a king.
Pray, boy, that
is your symbol of everything. Bring it out. I prophesy
to your
life.
They are
created the heaven and earth. I sanctify it.
Pray, but boy,
that is your symbol of
faith.
See power.
In that
fire of
power.
Into it.
A shout of
authority from
heaven.
Into it.
A Jesus,
blood of Jesus.
In the
name.
In the name of
Jesus.
In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the
name of Jesus.
Aroma, pare.
Every sickness.
Oh my pare,
no
call you
of Jesus.
No my pare, me I want back.
Oh pare, I
shall come winner. Oh pare, winner.
Oh pare,
you fall la fear.
You should feel happy. You
should feel happy.
You should feel happy.
You should
feel
happy. You should feel happy.
You should feel happy.
You should feel happy.
You should feel happy.
You should feel happy. You should feel happy.
You should feel happy.
You should feel happy.
You should feel happy. You
should feel happy.
You should feel
happy.
You should feel happy. You should feel happy.
You should feel happy. You
should feel happy. You
should feel happy. You should feel
happy. You should
feel happy. You should feel happy.
You should feel happy. You
I know a lot of people who are
here. Of help should be for you.
For coming at the
governor of
LA, and he
has a
for funny of
them. Give you wisdom,
for new
year, give you understanding,
team,
and also learning.
It's a question.
It's not a rule.
He knows your
state. In the name of
Ila Yoba,
your brother,
who for Lafia, Lafia,
big job,
one land, Girakoya. Now, one
battle show is
one man, so I
don't
get lips in this. Second,
everyone,
the body,
but you know,
one make it sad.
Be at the peak.
Bad,
the name of Jesus,
I will be
and reign as a king.
Yes, Oluwa.
Name our Lord.
Amen.
Fig babo. So fine, can
tell someone.
Hey, I am the next
one. Let's
go.
SMO Mustafa JP Baba Shebi Oba Over to say Yanu Itu Sile Igrega On a buy your loss say Le yo Iwane wa nini ni si amare lo jo Sunday Nenu isi yo logo Nago make go uro smoke al abo Wa wo bi olonu shen tu a wen yore le Ojo Wednesday Nikwa dia tu a bai jemu nye Agbara la ti Shebi Oba Ago me so uro si me gilani Opa wen ye ti re ti ti me fuk ni an she ti ba le o Wati ndare re she ni bo wana Opa wo li ma jemu a ti a wun lori e No man, but what was to SMO Mustafa JP? Baba Shebi Oba si share a show. My dear kids, share me a thing. I know to say you for one room. That I go man, one more room. There you go. Sin of Christ, God in church international. That's what I mean. Just press to be airport room. And so for no God, I'm here. I'm down in Somalia. I'm learning you'll be. And so I'm in Shebi Oba Bosco. And she has a go man, more jam you Oba. On a bad, you're a low room.